Hey guys, what is up? Welcome to the channel. How you all doing? Hope everyone's safe and fine. In today's vlog, we will be going to Breven Cricket as I needed to get some cricket equipment for myself. Let's begin with the vlog in 3, 2, 1, cheers! So guys, we have currently got out of the MRT station. Now we will be heading over to a bus stop where we'll be taking one bus, which is probably about two stops or so to the ground where the shop is. So let me show you once I'm near the shop. Cheers. Just got off bus 139. Now I'm heading to the store, which is on my left side. I'm currently at the Ceylon Sports Club, as you can see here. There's Ceylon Sports Club. And now I'll be going down to Breven Cricket. And then let me show you the outlet. So let's go. So guys, I've just made it to Breven Cricket here in Singapore. So now let me give you a quick tour. So starting off with the entrance, as you can see, this is a very nice entrance. I have the check-in codes. So now let's go in. Starting off from this right side of me, here we have Shrey helmets, Moonwalker with thigh pads. Then moving on, we have grips, batting inners, bat oil, sleeves, etc. Then moving on, we have gloves. Some of the player edition comes as well. Then moving on, we have lyre and board, MRF, all the bats. And lower down, we have the more thigh pads and pads. Then moving on to this section, we have, as you can see, whites. Then we have balls, we have tennis balls, we have leather balls. We have a nice little showcase cabinet of the best selling stuff. So they have one of my favorites down there, which is the SS Gel Peak 5. I have one. This section is probably the favorite section of my. Here we have all the bats and all the different varieties of gloves. As you remember from my unboxing, I have this gloves as well. So these are the bats and the gloves. And here we have a nice wall with Sachin sir on the wall. Then we have other equipment such as cones, super protection sprays, boxers. Yeah, and that's a nice tool for this store. These are some of the top edition bats. So you can see, here's the SG Triple Crown Original Limited Edition. It's the same bat which Prithvi Shaw uses. It has a great pickup and yeah, it's bottom heavy, so it's good to hit spinners. Okay, moving on to the next bat. Here we have the Johnny Bairstow Premium English Willow bat. So this is the bat, as you can see. It's 1180 gram bat. Moving on to this one, the SS Padikkal edition bat basically. This is 1155 grams. It's got a nice pink and black color stickering. Then we have the signature bats from Labour Wood, which are
the best neighborhood bats you could ever find, which are present here in Breathing Cricket Singapore. And then another Leverwood Elegance bat, which has a really nice middle, which is a private bin edition bat. As you can see, all the bats here are original. They have the original stickering. These were some of the top class bats here in Breathing Cricket Singapore. Cheers.
So guys, just got done with Breathing Cricket. I got this Lever and Wood bat. Currently, I'm waiting for my bus. I'm going to have some food because I'm feeling hungry. So I'll meet you once I reach the mall. Cheers.
With this, I would like to end today's vlog. Hope you all enjoyed. If you did, do make sure to leave a like, share and subscribe to our channel. And do make sure to turn on the post notification bell so you don't miss any notification or updates from this channel. In the next vlog, I will be trying out the bat, unboxing the bat and giving you a full review of the bat. So, until the next one, bye-bye and peace out.